A television set, a private toilet, separate bedding, washing area, and a courtyard to take a stroll in sunlight are some of the highlights of Barrack Number 12, Arthur Road Jail, the new residence, possibly, of liquor baron Vijay Mallya. This after the CBI actually submitted video documentary to a London court. The clip is about 8 minutes long. The video focuses on hygienic medical conditions of Indian jails, and the Mallya barrack will be east-facing, so lots of sunlight showed in the clip. It also shows library to which prisoners have access. This at the backdrop of what was said by Vijay Mallya's lawyer in the UK court about concerns that Vijay Mallya may not be safe, and the prison conditions in India are just not good enough in general, keeping in mind the international standards. My colleague Neeta has more.
The CBI, who wanted Mr. Vijay Mallya to be lodged in Arthur Road Jail, but Mr. Vijay Mallya contended that the Arthur Road Jail is not safe enough, it's not hygienic enough. So the London court had asked CBI to submit a video evidence, step by step, as to what kind of ventilation is there, what kind of hygiene is there. That's why CBI has now submitted 6 to 8 minute long video in United Kingdom court, in the court which is hearing Mr. Vijay Mallya's case. The video clearly establishes that he would be having his personal television. There would be a personal courtyard where he could take a walk when he doesn't want to sit inside a cell. It's barrack number 12. Barrack number 12 mostly houses all those VIPs who have some kind of a threat involved. So most of the VIPs in Arthur Road Jail are lodged in there. He would be also given an access to the private library, from wherein he can read whatever kind of books he wants to read. And as far as medical facilities are also concerned, the video also focuses on that. And hygiene level, it shows that each prisoner is being given meal for 4 times a day, and it also mentions what kind of calories each prisoner is given. And CCTV footage, CCTV cameras, where all the CCTV cameras are there, the video mentions that also, so that Mr. Vijay Mallya does not feel unsafe in Indian prison. So this is the first time a documentary evidence of inside a jail, Arthur Road Jail, which is a highly classified jail, has been submitted to the United Kingdom.